Muy delicioso.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen? NeonBeardGaming coming back at you with kind of an old one. It's gonna be Borderlands. I fucking love the Borderlands series. It's probably one of my favorite fucking series of games, I guess. That is essentially just run and gun. I like to just run around and shoot shit sometimes, and that's kind of the mood I'm in right now. Moving mic. So, let's figure out how we're gonna do this. I am happy to be back. I just kind of figured I'll be posting Tuesdays, Thursdays, as long as I'm doing two videos a week. Once I get back up to three, it'll probably be Monday, Wednesday, Friday like it used to be, until the point where I can just start posting every fucking day. That would be a glorious day, and we'll see when we can get there, but for now, I am going to be starting a new... I'm going to be starting a new game. I will try to not annoy the shit out of you during the cutscenes, but since it's just kind of barren wasteland at the moment, deliciousness. We will sit and wait, and I will sip. Game fuel. I usually go with Monster or Rockstar or something like that, but meh, I was bored, and this was cheap. Ah, delicious. So I am going to be playing Borderlands the pre-sequel. I keep playing with my beard. I love it. It's just so beautiful.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name.
I love these games so much.
Killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow. Here's how it is. Athena.
Brick is literally
I'm gonna
me.
Ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die.
Don't fuck with her, man.
Now I will ask you this only once. Why? That is a long story.
Like
after it. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault.
I don't care, Fire Angel. F off.
I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job. And what did you find?
I probably should have shut off my Steam
violence,
notifications before I started recording.
Insanity.
That's okay. And I'll figure it out later.
A hero.
Who? No. Go away. Pretty sure I shut off my volume. Okay, cool. So this is just music and stuff. So, okay, I have both headphones on for once. Borderlands is just fun. Ah. I'm telling you, man. I absolutely love the Borderlands series. It's just fun, you know? And I mean, it's got a decent story to it, but I guess the only reason it is kind of tedious over time is just because every mission's the same. Just different background. You're just killing shit, running around and shooting people. But I mean, it's fun, you know? I can sit here and play this game for like 2 or 3 hours at a time and not get bored. It's amazing. I love it. Hell yeah, my man. Raiders are just insane, dude. Holy fuck. Oh. I miss this shit, man. Wilhelm is one of my favorite characters, but we will see. We will see. Oh. Oh, I've never played as the Gladiator. I have played as her. I also have add-on packs, but we will see.
Ha 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 ha.
Oh, God. I might play as Claptrap just because he's the mistake. He is a mistake. But he's a beautiful mistake. I love him. Claptrap is adorable. I don't need no love story. What the fuck? Oh, God. This is beautiful. This is beautiful.
Oh, how I wanna touch you.
Tears. Tears and sadness. And a little bit of drugs. Possibly LSD. So, I guess one of the big reasons that I like the Borderlands series is the art style. It makes me feel like I'm playing a comic book, basically. And for the longest time, like back before I got into video games and before I got into Magic the Gathering and Dungeons and Dragons, I was a comic book nerd. I have a shit ton of them. Like, I think I have the first issue of the original Alien series. Like, fuck, it's insane. I love comic books. It's just my shit.
Just keep
okay.
Shooting, fools.
Who? I don't think I want this. I don't want her. I think you're just kind of a conceited bitch, I'm not gonna lie. Doppelganger Jack is kind of fun to play as, but he's not my favorite. He just kind of embodies me, and I don't like that. No. 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 You're fun, but no. I don't even know what your special is. I've already played as Wilhelm, and I really do like the Wilhelm playstyle. But you know what? Fuck it. Let's be the mistake.
I'm pulling tricks out of my hat.
Let's be the mistake. What can I be? What can I be? I don't want to be a custom case. What can I be? Let's just make you weird. I don't know what I want to be. No. 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 I need, like, neon green. I don't want factory default, because I'm not a nerd. Damn, there's not enough, like, neon green colors. Damn it, man. I mean, I guess that's kind of the closest. Fuck it. Tonk? Oh my god, I could be a tonk droid. Oh my, can I like bring, no, aw, oh, that's sad, that makes me sad. Dude, fuck it, I'm doing it. I don't even care anymore. Oh, I already picked you. Name? Tonk droid, bro. He's my tonk droid. Yup, this is what it's gonna be. Oh my god. I love how it warns you not to play as Claptrap. Oh my god. Dude. Oh my god. Yes. Dude. Yes. Just because of the warnings, yes, I have to. I have to. There's no other way for me to do this, man. I have to play as Claptrap. Oh my god. That's fucking cool.
And thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces.
Oh, this is good. Oh my god. What even am I? What even? Okay. I don't care. Eat my dong. I don't care about all of these, like, warnings and messages and all that crap. What do I have? That's not the right button. What do I have? What item did I? Ooh. Yeah, I'm replacing you. I don't care. Boop!
Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy.
Okay. So, I'm not gonna go for all the secrets. I'm kinda just going for, like, a quick run through the game. We'll see how the first episode goes. I'm gonna record for however the fuck long. We'll see. I actually don't know. I have no way of telling the time. My clock is behind my camera.
Come on,
shut up. Shut. your face. Shut your face. I don't care, Claptrap. Why is this? What? Why am I bigger than you? I'm a Claptrap unit. Why? I don't care. I'm trying to fight. Eat my dong. Do you see my dong? Oh, it. I'm down. I'm really bad if you didn't notice. Oh my god. I have not played this game in so long. Eat it. My dong, do you see it? Feast upon it. Gotta reload. Okay, where? There's more. I smell them. I smell their cowardly human urine samples. I cannot aim to save my life. Para-yeet! Aw. I love this game, dude, so much. Ugh, I don't think he does. I think he fucking hates you like I do. I'm literally playing as my least favorite character from these games. But at the same time, it's just like... What the hell, dude? People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion, with great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony. Did
that Claptrap die? That's awesome! And you, the ball tenders are high.
Experimental prototype FR4GTP, reporting for duty.
Oh, it's the worst day ever.
I feel you, dude. I feel you. I hate Claptraps. But at the same time, they're just so.
Help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this base station, but they got me pinned!
Holy crap, dude. Oh, so beautiful. They're just beating him up. No, I haven't tried. That's the wrong way.
Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Oh, dude, that's beautiful. If I could actually aim, that would be beautiful. Okay, you know what? Fuck it, dude. I guess I cannot drop that high. Okay. Oh no, I have been made a fool of. Haha. My dong, eat it. Really? Oh dude, go for it. I do not care. I may not be able to aim, but I will kill you eventually. My aim will gradually improve as I play the game. Or it won't. We'll see. Oh no. Oh no. I need stuff. Give me stuff. Oh my god, you didn't give me the stuff I wanted. Okay. Eat it. Feasteth upon my dome. No, I don't think so. Give me.
You want to wait? You're busy? That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Holy crap!
I love
you
it.
You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's bounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun.
This is his descent into madness.
These crazy bastards at
the
helio station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that fault on the moon surface.
Level up? Yeah, I don't care. I've been through all of this before. I've played every goddamn Borderlands game. Will you please? Even if I don't hit the right buttons, like, every goddamn time. Cool. Oh,
right, like
I just, I love the art style of this game. It's...
Hey, just let me act.
Hide? Nah, bro.
A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Oh, shut up, Fire Angel. I really should have, like... Okay, give me a second. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Eateth my dung. Don't jump in front of my bullets, Jack. I don't care about your escape ships.
We must take this ground.
Who's she? She seems angry.
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think? I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five and a turbo mansion.
Oh, dude, I want a turbo mansion. Give me the turbo mansion. I want it.
Alright, let me get
give it to me. Oh my god. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh god. Oh no.
Oh, son of a dame.
I love this game.
Hey, it's that colonel! Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Oh my god. She's insane. What the fuck? What the fuck? What is that ugly looking thing?
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
Okay.
Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
Yeah, I kinda watched it happen.
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know,
keep running.
What the hell is
keep
going on?
Running, always.
Getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just one of the claptrap units tried to break the light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally.
Ah.
Sorry, sir. We're losing connection. I can't.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up.
At least he's honest.
My bad.
Kind of.
We'll speak again,
to an extent.
John.
There's Elpis. That friggin'
John.
Signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock.
I know what John.
Security stuff.
I actually know a couple of Johns. I don't care about that. Do I have any other weapons? Like, literally any other weapons? No, it's just handguns. Okay, cool. Whoa, what's up, bro?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe. The hell's that supposed to mean?
I hear you.
It can't be.
Where? I know there's more of them, but where are the more of them? Oh, there he is. Eat my dung. Oh. Who'd have guessed? I'm down. Ah.
Hey,
Okay, congratulations, I don't care.
You mentioned a moonshot cannon?
I like that idea.
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Is that gonna kill us?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
I would die that way. I would love to die that way. Please. Freeze me until that's a thing, and then kill me that way. Oh wait, you're one of mine. Oh, but you're not. Okay, cool. Got him. And if I don't want to, for multiple reasons that I don't want to go into, where the fuck? Oh, they're down here. Sup, ya taints? Oh, hi. Okay. Oh. Oh. I'll do that later. I really don't care. Vaulthunter.exe. Okay, I guess it's gonna make me do it now. What is this?
What
to install next? It'll analyze the situation to determine which Vault Hunter would do the best job, but then load an action package allowing Claptrap to fight in that manner for a short period of time. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. You're... is as malware. Okay. Alright, cool. Let's see how this goes. Uh-huh. Yeah, I already know how action skills work. Dude. Okay, that's kind of cool. You got a minion! Okay, that's awesome. That is awesome. That is truly awesome. I love Claptrap already. Like, he's an asshole and I hate him and I hope he dies, even though it's me. But, fuck, that's awesome. That is beyond awesome. I want it. I want all of it. Okay, cool. Boss fight, question mark? What if I don't want to be cleansed with heat? What if I just want to kind of like punch you right in the gooch? Can I do that? I want to do that. I just want to sock him right between the legs and see if he explodes. But sadly I can't do that, so I won't do that. But you know what I can do? I can do this. Lonely mode. Are you prepared to eat my balls? Yes, I know there's a grenade. I threw the grenade. I am continuously on fire. Oh, cool. I'm just gonna keep using it, I don't even care. Oh shit. I love it. I love it all. Oh my god, dude, Claptrap OP.
Man, that guy really likes fire. Elevator's over there.
Claptrap OP as fuck. I really need ammo, though.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah, our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
No.
Shot up there. Let me get the elevator.
Huh. Oh well. You guys liking it so far? I'm liking it so far. I'm probably not gonna make a full series out of this unless you guys actually like it, but we'll see. Worst comes to worst, I can end up bringing in other people to play with me, make it a full party game, and we'll have a lot of fun with it. We'll see how it goes. Can I go now? I don't care, I'm going.
That'll be a hell of a fall.
I will do my best to not.
Alright, you getting to the moonshot cylinder?
I am inside the moonshot shell.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
I like it. It's basically a massive space revolver. I love it. Boop. Or not.
There. Free up the elevator so I can join you.
What's even, like, in the elevator? Oh, it's a...
No way, staying tight. No big deal, though. They can't feel pain. Just bash them out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily.
There we go.
Badasses, like you.
You just called a Claptrap badass, dude. You feeling okay? You feeling alright, brother? Brother, okay. Okay, glitches. I'm gonna look away. I'm just gonna look away and pretend that didn't happen. Fuck buying stuff. Buying stuff is for pussies. I say until I need to buy stuff. Where? Oh, he's behind me. Okay. Eat my dong. I don't care.
Alright, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest the Claptrap, but I need you down there and help us finding a way to save this place. God, I can't believe I said that.
Dude, same. Oh my god, I love it so much. Oh, I love it so much. I love it with all of my heart.
It may result in your horrible dismemberment.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Oh. Better heal up before you trip down to the moon.
I'm fully healed. I don't care. I know I just said buying things for pussies, but
we need to get a moonshot container.
I kind of fucking need ammo.
Some supplies, but this time you're the cargo.
Nothing like a good sale.
Cool. I'm gonna sell crap. See, that balances it out, right? Awesome. Did a full 360.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
Hot. So is this what my life has become now? Holy shit, I like it. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. I guess I'm getting in? Question mark? Yep. Alright. Alright, I guess I'm getting in. Cool shit, bro. Bro. Woo!
You're telling me
I love this.
Handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind.
Murdered my boyfriend. Teen angst.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Yeah, true.
Your story is making Handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
Alright, we're ready to fire!
Same.
When you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest
town in Opus.
I know someone there who can beautiful. Help you find that jamming signal.
Meh. Cool. Oh my god, this cutscene is so fucking awesome.
There he is! Open fire!
Oh crap.
Good luck, bro. And there I go. Here I go. Down the slope. Ooh, I'm going zigzag zoobity bop. It's beautiful. Shoot at me. Shoot at me all you want. I do not care. For I am flying right past you. I'm too good. Didn't even see me. Oh, it's badass. Bad fucking ass, man. Oh, there she is. There's our lesbian friend. Mmm. Space station. My bullets. Shrapnel question mark. Baller, dude. I love it. I love it so much. This is probably one of my favorite shoot 'em ups. That's just what I'm calling it. I don't care.
Hello?
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 Okay, so. I know we're only level 3. And I know I haven't been recording that entirely long. But that is okay. I'm actually going to cut the game here. If you liked it, smack the shit out of the like button. If not, meh. It's going up anyways. So, if you guys end up liking this, video, I'll probably turn it into a series. If you guys want to see more Borderlands, feel free to let me know by liking, commenting, subscribing. Check us out on Twitter, and I'm actually going to be putting my Snapchat on Twitter in just a little bit. I'll throw the snap code here on there within the next couple of weeks. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch all of you beards and beardettes in the next video. Deuces!